Jackson police investigating a shooting in the area of Hare Street and McKinley Street. It happened last night around 7 o'clock. That victim was taken to the hospital in a private vehicle. His injuries thankfully do not appear to be life-threatening. No official word yet on his identity or a possible suspect in that shooting.